शिवानी द क्यूट ट्रैवलर। इन द लास्ट एपिसोड वी एक्सप्लोर्ड लेह लद्दाख पार्ट 1। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर पार्ट 2। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वी आर ऑन द डे 3 ऑफ द लेह लद्दाख ट्रिप। Today, we are going to explore monasteries, rancher school, hall of fame, Leh palace and much more. So let's get started. The first place is the Spichuk Monastery. Spichuk Monastery, also known as Spichuk Gompa or Pethuk Gompa, is a Buddhist monastery in Spichuk, 8 kilometers from Leh. The monastery contains 100 monks and a giant statue of Kali. Every year, the Gastur festival is held at Spichuk from the 27th to 29th day in the 11th month of the Tibetan calendar. The second place is the Rancho School. Rancho School became famous after the Aamir Khan's movie Three Idiots. The name of the school is Druk Padma Karpo School. This is also known as Druk White Lotus School. The school is on the way to Shea Palace and Tikse Monastery. So you can visit the school on the half-day sightseeing trip from Leh. There is no entrance fee and no camera fee is collected here. The third place is the Tikse Monastery. Located in the eastern region of Leh, Tikse Monastery or Tikse Gompa is one of the most beautiful Tibetan Buddhist style monasteries in India. It is very famous for its similarity with Patola Palace of Lhasa. Entry fee here is Rs. 30 per person and visiting times are 6 a.m. to 1 p.m. and 1:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. The fourth place is the Shanti Stupa. The Shanti Stupa in Leh is a magnificent white-domed Buddhist monument located atop a steep hilltop at a dazzling height of 11,841 feet. Timings are 5 a.m. to 9 p.m. The best time to visit this monument is at sunrise or at sunset. The fifth place is the Hemis Monastery. Hemis Monastery is the biggest and the most important monastery in Ladakh. Hemis is located 49 kilometers south from the town of Leh, a little off the Indus River Road. Hemis Gompa was built in the 17th century. Hemis is also the place where young lamas are trained for the royal monasteries at Leh, Shea, and Basel. We also spotted some jet planes from the rooftop. place is the Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame is a museum constructed by the Indian Army in memory of the brave Indian soldiers who laid down their lives defending the motherland in the Indo-Pak Wars. It is located on the Leh-Kargil Road, about 4 kilometers from the city of Leh. Visiting times are 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. Entry fee here is Rs. 25 per person. For photography inside the museum, you need to pay an additional Rs. 50. On the way, we took a halt at the Indus River. And the last place is the Leh Palace. Leh Palace, also known as Larsen Palkar, is a 17th century former royal palace and one of the central attractions in Leh. The 9-story dun-colored palace now houses a museum and a prayer room, while the highlight is the sweeping view of Leh and the surrounding Zanskar Mountains from the rooftop. Bye-bye! If you like this video, please like and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell button so that you can be notified. Thank you.